tonight, I thought we could just try eating some soup together. Clearly, this is not working. Tess? No, nobody wants any food. Banana? Yes. No food for you? You want a carrot or something, honey? A little carrot? No? Maybe? These two have not really been eating very much. Just fine. There you go, honey, you see? Eat. Ashton, you want to come help? Are you too busy grooming? Forget what you were doing. Oh, okay. You can eat, but that's it. No, Ashton, no, just snuggles, okay? Just snuggles. If we could get some grooming out of these two, I'd feel a lot better. But you see how this... Okay, it's just me. It seems like your foot comes out a little funny to me. Maybe it's just the way I'm seeing it. Oh, come on, honey, groom him. That would be good. Little lick. Ashton, I don't think your foot's supposed to do that. Well, that was close. We keep getting close with you, Tess. You're a little chewer too, aren't you? And the other bunnies. Yeah. Well, she's comfortable enough to groom herself around him. Likewise, he is comfortable to groom around her. Don't bite him. Hey. It's okay. None of this. Let's just relax tonight, okay? If I have to take you back, I will. Actually, I didn't... Yeah. All right, buddy. That really wasn't aggression so much as part of the courtship ritual. She's kind of encouraging him. He's falling right into it, aren't you, Ashton? You're not too much trouble. See, she's eating a carrot now. Can you come and help with that? Can we eat together, maybe? Or are you just going to be mad? Come eat a carrot. Help her eat the carrot. Don't take the carrot. Help her eat it. normally I would have hoped that would have stimulated him to eat. Excuse me. Back to rest.